improv, is it, Jonathan? He has three envelopes.
Wow.
You have to decide if you'd like to keep what you have or pick one of Jonathan's envelopes. Here's the thing. Two of the envelopes are Zonks. You lose your spa visit,
so
over $5,000.
Stuff that I gave you?
The other envelope has $10,000.
Yes!
So, take a shot on the envelope or walk away. Gina.
Oh, this is a rough one, Wayne. What do you guys think? What should I do? You know what? I really need a spa vacation. I'm keeping that spa.
You're going on a vacation?
Yeah, I'm keeping
okay.
The spa.
So, Daniel, it's on you, sir.
Oh,
decision, immediamentis.
Come on.
I think I have to choose an envelope.
Brave man.
Roller coaster fan.
Brave man.
Thrill seeker.
All right.
Top envelope, middle, or bottom?
Bottom. I'm going with the top envelope.
You go to the top. You chose a Zonk.
It was the middle envelope here.
And I love this one too. This
good
one was
job.
The bottom one.
Good job.
Thank you both so much for playing. Give them a big round of applause.
Thank you.
Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
Why does make a deal?